Well, we are back. Thank you for the support on the first video. I do appreciate it.
The path home is this way. Duh.
Kid, the sarcastic ass. I like it. Nope. That didn't make sense to me. Failed the stun because I didn't actually understand it. I will admit I am super sleepy too. I woke up early. My kid got stuck. Alright.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
It's all you, kid. Oh, do I gotta bring him to the fire? I guess that would kind of make sense. Good shot, kid.
I told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
Burn Mother's garden. And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home.
any goodies laying around? Looks like a nope. Okay.
Inside, boy.
Oh, you big softy.
It's not fair. He doesn't know anything.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. The path ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Who was that?
Quiet.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
You be bigger. You're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
My turn. How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then. Forget how to use a shield. Why are there two beds in? Struck a nerve, did I? Who are you hiding? Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will. Oh!
leaving so soon? When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me, I'll keep coming. That old body will give out, but before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this. Can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way. Pathetic! Can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying! I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no! Let's finish this. You can't beat me!
tiny.
You make me feel something, but you can't.
He knew me. Did he know my past? How did they find me after all this time? Fay, what do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain. Without you. But we cannot stay here.
The seamless cuts between the cutscenes and the time that I can play is flawless. Actually, if you see me standing still, it's because I think I'm still on a cutscene.
Boy.
There was so much. I thought. You're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. The mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen? Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right. Up.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Okay. Nowhere to go from here. Except across this bridge. Cross now.
That hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Like a magnetic little monkey.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh. Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
I'm ready!
Oh my gosh, so much failing. Oh.
Boy, focus!
Sorry, kid! I'm set! Behind you, more enemies!
Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look there!
Boy, over here.
There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing?
Some. Just the language's mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know? Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, I think there's a chest over there.
Thanks.
There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See?
Children.
Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Last one. Was I better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Look at this.
Where are you, little man? Oh.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here.
Something's breaking through the wall! Up there! Something's breaking through the wall!
Yeah.
working on it. Working on it. Felt like that could have gone better, but you know, we're still alive. That's you, kid.
Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary scene?
Never thought I'd see one up close.
I still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there!
I've seen this language before.
Here, boy.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
I missed something back here. I got the prompt and I didn't click it.
What's that over there? A sealed chest. I bet something good.
You said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Where's the first symbol? So I see that symbol. So I'm gonna guess I have to hit them in order. There's the R. Am I being blind?
Chains on both sides, maybe?
Oh, okay. I thought I was gonna have to hit them in order. Nope.
Maybe each side has a chain?
Oh, I see it.
I did it!
Watch out!
One more time!
Almost ready.
You again. A food, a god food. All right. Okay. Looks like there's multiple routes we can go because there was something up here as well. are not. Okay, I guess it wasn't another path. It was just a secret.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
I'll stop here and we'll find out what is through the door in the next one. Thank you guys for watching and keeping me company.